will be presenting France. We will also be teaching you guys 3 to 4 words in French, plus all about France. We are in fourth grade. This is my teacher, Mr. Ludovic, and my mom, Alex.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, Alex.
Hi, Ross.
Here are some of my classmates. This is my friend, Andrea, and here's Juliette, Colin, Miles, and I'm James. No. I am Waverly.
James' sister.
So our school is an international school, so we have kids from all over the world, and most of our classes are in French. Here are the four words we will be teaching you guys in French. So, bonjour. Does anybody here know what bonjour means? You?
Hello?
Yes, it means hello. Can you guys repeat bonjour?
Bonjour.
Again?
Bonjour.
Good job. Now, does anybody know what au revoir means? Au revoir? Nobody? It means?
You don't count on that.
It means bye.
Bye.
Yeah. So, can you guys repeat au revoir?
Au revoir.
Now, you guys, does anybody know what merci means? Merci, you. Okay, does anybody else? Okay, you. Yes, it means thank you. Can you guys repeat thank you? Merci.
Merci.
Good job. So now, this is the last word. Does anybody know what de rien means? Sorry. It means you're welcome. Can you guys repeat de rien?
De rien.
One more time.
De rien.
Okay, good job. Now you guys know 4 words in French. So, my class worked on these posters to teach you more about France. So, up first we have the symbols of France. Here's Colin to tell you about that.
Yay, Colin.
Today I will be presenting you a symbol of France. This is a French flag. Blue, white, and red. This is Emmanuel Macron, the French president. Well, the word we said in French, freedom, equality, fraternity. This is the woman of France, Marianne. And this is the French poster.
Very good. So everybody's going to remember the flag, right?
Yeah.
Because we have enough flags in here and you're all going to get a flag.
Now we have Juliet to tell you about the France landscape.
Today I'm going to present the French landscape. They have different kinds of landscape. On the coast, they have several seas. The North Sea, the Channel, the Atlantic Ocean, the Mediterranean. They also have mountains. The Low Mountain, the High Mountain.
Thank you, Juliet. In a small house lived an old man and an old lady. One morning, the old lady decides to make a gingerbread house. As she has some dough left, she makes a little man no higher than 3 apples. How beautiful it is, and how good it will be to eat. She puts it in the oven.
But soon, she hears a little voice calling. Open the oven quick, otherwise it'll roast. The old lady opens the oven. The gingerbread man comes out and starts screaming. If you want to eat me, you'll have to catch me. I'm the gingerbread man, fast and full of mischief. And he hops out of the window. The old lady and the old man are going after him.
Have you ever noticed
that? In the meadow, the cow sees him passing by and shouts, gingerbread, 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 let me taste you. Without stopping, he answers, if you want to eat me, you'll have to catch me. I am the gingerbread man, fast and full of mischief. And then the cow starts chasing after the old woman and the old man.
In the field, the horse is passed by and shouts, gingerbread, 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 let me taste you. Without stopping, the gingerbread man answers, if you want to eat me, you'll have to catch me. I am the gingerbread man, fast and full of mischief. And that horse starts chasing after the cow, the old woman, and the old man.
But soon, the gingerbread man arrives at the river, and he's forced to stop because he can't swim. A fox suddenly appears. Scared, the gingerbread man said, "If you want to eat me, you'll have to catch me. I'm the gingerbread man, fast and full of mischief." "I don't want to eat you," said the fox. "I want to help you. Get on my back. I'll take you across." All happily, he jumps on the fox's back.
In the middle of the river, the water becomes deep. "Get on my head and hold on to my... No, get on my head," said the fox. Farther, the currents become strong. "Get on my snout and hold on to my whiskers." Later, the gingerbread man is reassured. "Let me off now. Thank you, my friend. Let me off now." The fox starts laughing. "It's in my belly that you're going to come down to." And the fox gulps him in one bite. 1, 2, 3, my tail is cold and he leaves.
Any questions?
That was such a good story.
Well, now we have a couple questions for you. Okay, then you start. So we are going to ask you some questions about the characters. So,
who is this?
Does anybody know what this is?
The old lady, the old man.
And the gingerbread man.
Yes, good job, everybody. Now we have this picture. Does anybody know what this picture is?
That's the cow and the old lady.
And the gingerbread man.
Do you know what they're doing?
They're chasing
the gingerbread man.
Yeah.
The gingerbread is very
important. The horse, the gingerbread man, and the old lady, and the cow.
Nanny and the cow.
In the background.
Okay. Here is my last teacher. Does anybody know who this is?
That is the old lady baking the gingerbread man.
Yeah, good job. Now this is the last.
Who is this? Who is it?
That's the fox.
The fox
eating the gingerbread.
Yes. Okay, good job. Yeah. Now you guys can go and color.
Very famous painters.
Claude Monet, Paul Gauguin, and Paul Cézanne. They belong to the Impressionist movement. The Impressionists did not try to paint a realistic picture. Instead, they tried to paint an impression of their subjects. To do that, they used messy, quick, and thick paint strokes. So Paul Monet liked to draw the landscapes, the reflection of water, and bridges. Paul Gauguin liked to draw women, and these women over here like are doing something, an activity with their hands. He also liked to do landscapes like Claude Monet. Paul Cézanne did apples, little towns. This one is a picture of a very serious card game, but this one is not serious at all. This is a clown sticking his tongue out. Have any of you seen any of these paintings? Yes, you? Where?
I've seen the one with the apples.
Where did you see it?
In the book.
Oh, cool.
Have you seen any?